and say, oh, there it is. We're good. So you know what? I will make an exception and let all the candles out so I can see better.
Mama.
Oh my goodness, mother water. I guess that's what we're supposed to do
Pachamama?
Today.
Though.
What's that?
Pachamama?
I know it's Pachamama, but I don't take that as coincidence. Water is emotion. And in actual, some traditions in Peru, they actually have water as the base part, and they start with that. So it's not wrong. And an Alta Messiah always leads with ceremony from the heart, not from the rule book. So we're going to start with Mama Hunu today for whatever reason.
Mama Unu, Mama Unu, Mama Unu. Iari, Mama Unu, oh, we all. Iari mama gocha, ofui, iari mama muskatuna, ofui, iari mama kia, ofui, iari kuma, ofui, iari atranga, ofui.
After I do Kleechi, I'm also going to be calling in all my teachers.
and all the different nature beings I work with. And in that time and space, whatever way is appropriate for you, I invite you to guide any, call in any teachers, angels, ascended masters that you might work with. I'll say the words now so you can think about them. You don't have to say them, but it's Hiyari, which is victory and praises. And then whatever you work with, Metatron. Ompwe, 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 bring your healing here, is what that translates to. And so you don't have to say the words, but that's what the energy you're inviting. You could use these words and call in the healing presence of your worst enemy. That's how cool this is. So you could call in anything, and they're going to be bringing only the healing that they have for you. And teach Jesus. And finally, the creator energy, which is whatever energy is right for you. In Quechua, Guayna Cocha means that which can combine the uncombinable. It can take water and well and put them together effortlessly, which is fitting for the planet Earth, earthquake energy, harmony through conflict or chaos, I forget which, but it's very fitting. Guayna Cocha.
Guayna
Nike, a Nike.